Question. A metal wire is stretched along its length. Another identical wire is heated. The resultant length of the two wires is the same. What can be said about the diameters of the two wires? Options. A. Both diameters will have reduced equally. B. Both diameters will have increased equally. C. The hot wire has a larger diameter than the stretched wire. D. The hot wire has a smaller diameter than the stretched wire. Solution. Let us see what is given in the question. It is given that there are two identical metal wires. We know that metals are ductile. That is, it can be easily stretched out into a wire or a thread. Here, we stretch metal wire 1 along its length. As a result, the wire elongates by distributing its volume. We also know that metals are good conductors of heat. Here, we heat metal wire 2. As a result, it expands and hence the diameter increases along with its length. The question also tells us that the resultant length of the two wires is the same. This means that metal wire 2, that is, the hot wire, has a larger diameter than the stretched wire. The right answer to the question is option C.
Hope you all like this video. For more videos and update on the upcoming free classes, you can be part of our WhatsApp group and Telegram group. To be part of the WhatsApp group, you can just text to this number, and to be part of the Telegram group and Telegram channel, you can just search Christy's classes in Telegram. In the Telegram group, daily live free quizzes happen at 9 p.m. on general aptitude. You can be part of that quiz also. And if you want live free classes for general aptitude, you can download Unacademy mobile application and search this profile, Christy Varghese, and you can see 300 plus pre-recorded videos and upcoming daily live classes happen at 11 a.m. Monday to Friday, 11 a.m. free classes happen in this profile. So you're welcome to attend this free classes also, and more YouTube video details are given here. And these are the details of the full courses or the paid courses in Unacademy platform, which you can get by taking Unacademy Plus subscription with the referral code CC10. Hope to see you in the upcoming video. Thank you.